joy is too much of a good thing. Let it be luxury. Always crave the weed. Then the deadly playmate of fame and fortune appears. The libido.
Proper food doesn't satisfy.
Sensible shoes won't do. Anyone who can do everything always wants to do the impossible. Think what's suitable for all men in charge. Respect the scepter of your returning husband.
Love has a greater power over me. I fear no return. Not ever again has anybody touched the curving sky. You sink to a silent abode in everlasting night.
Oh, you can't trust death.
So he might have closed his borders.
Closed service to guard the deadly gates. Theseus will find forbidden pathways, like he always does.
Maybe.
He'll indulge our loving!
He was even cruel to his chaste ex-wife. Barbarian Antiope was used to feeling the back of his hand.
But just say, you could deflect your husband's anger.
Who's going to warp Hippolytus' eye with?
He hates women. He runs away from them.
He's cruelly devoted to celibacy. Won't get married. You know what Amazons are like.
Clinging to the mountain's snowy shoulders. Scaling the rocks on agile feet. Through the mountains, through the deep groves, I will follow him.
But will he ever stop running and let you caress him? Will he lay down his hatred for you? Him hating you is maybe making him persecute us all.
Surely I can tame him by pleading.
He's an animal!
I've heard wild animals can be tamed
with love.
He'll run away.
Even if he runs across the sea,
I'll follow him!
Remember your father!
I remember my father!
He's renounced us all!
So I don't have to worry about the mistresses.
Your father will find out.
He let Ariadne do it.
With shining hair and his cherished breasts, by my heart sick of worrying. Stop this madness and save yourself. I'm pleading with you like a suppliant. Part of getting better is wanting to be well.
Shame hasn't recoiled altogether from these. I shall obey you, Ancilla. A love that doesn't want to be governed must be overcome. My image won't be tarnished. I am the weapon that will defend my marriage. This is the only way that one escape from harm. I will follow Theseus. And outdo this horror with my own death!
If you will control his impulse! Stop panicking! Calm down! Because you think you're only fit for death, I think you deserve to live.
Death is already scripted. All we need is the right ending. Will I end my life with a noose? Will I fall on my sword? Will I step off the precipice? From the high Acropolis.
Am I supposed to let you plunge headlong into death? Stop it!
I can't stop people from dying!
You're my only friend. These wearying times.
This thing you're incubating is really so violent. Forget image. Image hardly reflects the truth. Flatters those who don't deserve it. Isn't fair to those who do. Let's work on this boy's stubborn, bitter soul. It's my job to get close to the feral youth.